summarizes, you know, the number of people coming here is diversity. They're from all sorts of backgrounds, all sorts of professions. Rajkumar with me is in the jewelry business. And what is your name, sir?
Asit.
And you're also in the jewelry
yes.
business, right?
Yes.
And you've been in the US for how long?
For 30 years.
30. And you've been?
And I've been for 40 years.
And what is this that you wanted to show us? Okay, so Pooja, just zoom in over here.
This is a statue we made for our Prime Minister Modi. And this is all in lab-grown diamond, which he... उन्होंने बाइडेन को जब गिफ्ट दिया था वी गॉट इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम देयर इट टुक अस ऑलमोस्ट 1.5 ईयर टू मेक दिस एग्जैक्ट स्टैचू बिकॉज वी डिड लॉट ऑफ एरर्स एंड ट्रायल्स एंड एवरीथिंग एंड दिस इज एग्जैक्ट इनैमल स्टैचू वी वर एबल टू मेक इट एंड इन सूरत एंड वी आर होपिंग टू गिव दिस टू our prime minister
once this was made in Surat and you designed it and you ordered it and it's taken a year and a half to make it and you want to hand it over to the prime minister.
Yes.
Have you made a request?
We have sent a request to PMO office once, but we didn't get a chance to see him while I was traveling to India.
Right.
But most probably I'm hoping to see him here. If not, then our next visit will be in December in India.
All right, well, that's an absolutely incredible story. How difficult was it to fashion this? Can you explain?
Yeah, because we made 3-4 times and, you know, like finally we came to the solution that this is a perfect one. And it took like at least 30 to 40 people hard work for 1.5 years to make it exactly the same statue. And there is thousands of pieces of lab-grown diamonds. And lab-grown diamonds is representing the Indian industry. They are... More than 100,000 workers are working in this industry. And our Prime Minister, Mr. Modi, is promoting this and all over the world. And we are doing the same thing because this is environmental friendly and totally green.
What is the value of this, if I can ask you?
There is no value. When yeah. it's a Prime Minister Modi's, there's no value. We don't look at a cost. We'll just want to present it to him as a souvenir. And we don't want to copy or we don't want to make any other statues like that. This is the one of a kind.
Well, congratulations. It's absolutely fantastic. And I realize the hard work that went into it. Wonderful speaking to both of you.